Time now for the RidicuList, and I don't know if you happened to be watching earlier today, but we got our first look at CNN's brand new state-of-the-art Washington, D.C. studio. There's Wolf Blitzer doing the ribbon cutting. The new D.C. studio has 109 monitors, 9 studio cameras, 3 video walls. It's very cool. It looks great. A lot of work went into it. Congratulations to the folks in D.C. And here in the New York Bureau, I think our vending machine Cheez-It supply has just been replenished, so that's also pretty exciting for us here. The new studio was unveiled today on the Situation Room, and everyone seems to love it.
I have to say, Wolf, I really like our new digs here. I know a lot of our viewers have been tuning in and watching, but it's absolutely gorgeous, and a lot of folks worked really hard on our studio.
Love the new situation.
Yes.
Thanks very much. Moments after former President Bill Clinton's convention speech, our own contributor, Alex Castellanos, predicted President Obama would get a boost.
Wait. Hold up. Now, is it just me, or is there something different about Wolf Blitzer? I can't quite put my finger on it. Did he get a haircut or something? Has he been working out? There's just, I don't know. I mean, let me put my glasses on. There's just something. Oh, you know what? I think I know what it is. It would seem that Mr. Wolf Blitzer got himself some new glasses. Now, I don't know. Perhaps he saw someone wearing them, liked them, and decided to pick up a pair for himself. I wonder where he could have possibly gotten that idea. Now, I don't want to accuse Wolf Blitzer of going all single white female on me, but these glasses, they're kind of my thing. No one, and I mean no one else, has them. Except, of course, for, well, Elvis Costello, Steve Martin, the guy from Mad Men, Johnny Depp, Robert Downey Jr., Justin Bieber, and, of course, even Snooki. But come on, I'm the only one on CNN who rocks these glasses. Okay, maybe Tom Foreman has them, too. He actually might have had them before either one of us, so he's the trendsetter. I've said it before, and I will say it again. Tom Foreman is the Johnny Depp of CNN. We're not the only one who's noticed Wolf's new look. Little-known fact, if you Googled Wolf glasses before today, this is about all you'd come up with. Yeah, they're wine glasses with wolves on them. I have several sets. But if you Google Wolf glasses now, it's Blitzer's new look all over the place. On the blogs, the news sites, the Twitters, the Facebooks, it's everywhere. There's probably a Tumblr thing about it. I'm not quite sure what the Tumblr thing is, but I'm sure there's one about it, too. I like the new glasses. For one thing, they really complement Wolf's skinny jeans. Oh, yeah, you didn't know he wears skinny jeans. And I can only hope that Wolf gets the same warm, generous reaction that I received when I got my glasses a couple of years ago.
Here's what I love. I love that you clearly got the nerdiest glasses you could because you think you're so gorgeous and hot that you just have to take it down a few notches for America. I know you. I've talked to your mom.
These aren't nerdy glasses, are they? I don't know what they are.
Those are shame glasses. They're shame-filled, and they're for private time. They're what you call your indoor glasses. And let me tell you something, Ryan Seacrest would not be caught dead with those glasses on.
Shame-based glasses. So on behalf of everyone but Ryan Seacrest, on behalf of all of us with frames as big as our dreams, Wolf, welcome and enjoy the view.